We wake up at dawn to prepare a quick breakfast before the further journey. Today's section of the trail is relatively shorter. However, we start our walk already before 8 o'clock. On the way, we pass extensive patches of dry, burnt-out vegetation, a legacy of a bushfire from about 8 months ago. Along dry creek beds, we can see red gums. Around noon, we arrive at the campground located at the entry to Hugh Gorge. Here, we replenish our water supplies from the tank and shortly after, we resume our walk. From here onwards, our pace gets significantly slower. We enter the gorge and the next 3 kilometers we will walk either on sand or on boulders and sharp rocks. In addition, the sun above our heads gets significantly hotter. On the way, we encounter from time to time small waterholes, little oases supporting lush vegetation. A somehow bigger waterhole is located at the end of the gorge, approximately 1 kilometer of the marked trail. Here we can cool down after a torturous journey in the scorching sun. We leave Hugh Gorge behind and start climbing towards Rocky Saddle, a small hill from where we can see Linear Valley stretching ahead of us. For the rest of the day, we walk through the valley to arrive at Fridge Lily Creek campsite before the sunset. It's time to rest and have a well-deserved meal after a hard day.